Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well. I'm sure that all of you had a great time during Deepavali. I never imagined that my last video would get me so many hits. If you had missed it, then I have given the link in the description box. Do check it when you get a chance. I'm so thankful to each and every one of you for all the support and encouragement. This time, again I'm going to share an old story with a new approach. The main characters of the story are Kaka the crow, Nari the fox, Patti an old lady, and Vadai a lentil spicy donut. Once upon a time, in a village, Kaka the crow lived with his family on a tree. One day, Kaka was relaxing and he could smell something tempting. So, he followed the aroma and reached Patti's small restaurant, where she was selling vadais. Kaka sat there and waited for Patti to move. Once she did, he picked one vadai and quickly returned to his tree. Just then, a nari came there. Nari praised Kaka for about 5 minutes and in the end asked him to sing. Kaka felt so good that he opened his mouth to sing and the vadai fell on the ground. Nari picked up the vadai and ran away. I'm sure you all know this story till this point. Let me continue further. Kaka felt very bad. He went and told his mom about this. And also said that he learned one should never heed to flattery. His mom said, "What you shall sow, so shall you reap." Kaka understood his mistake. This made him think. He asked his mom if Patti would give vadai on her own. And his mom replied that he should try to learn it the right way. His mom also said crows are known for their brotherhood, so he should share his bounty with others and he shouldn't eat everything by himself. Nari also went home and excitedly told his mom about his adventurous vadai incident. His mom was very upset. She said cheating is wrong any day and he shouldn't do that. Nari thought to himself and then decided he would meet Kaka the next day and apologize to him. Next morning, Kaka went to Patti's restaurant. He admitted that he had taken the vadai the previous day and he was sorry for that. Patti was very impressed by his honesty. Kaka asked her if he can help her in any way and she said as it's a festival time, she has too many orders and vadai packets are to be delivered to many homes. Kaka offered to help and Patti gave him 2 vadais as a reward. Kaka was very happy. He returned to his tree to find Nari waiting for him. Nari apologized for his behavior the previous day when he cheated the Kaka. Kaka replied wisely, "All experiences either result in success or a lesson learned." Kaka shared 1 vadai with Nari and both of them became very good friends. Next day, Kaka took Nari with him to Patti's restaurant. She gave a job to Nari as well. At the end of the day, both got vadais as reward. This went on for a month. Every day, both of them got vadais and they loved it. Life was beautiful. Then one day, they realized that they had gained a lot of weight. They started taking more time to complete any task. When they checked with the doctor said that eating fried things every day without any kind of exercise has resulted in this weight gain. This got both of them thinking. They felt that Patti should add some healthy items in her menu as she has the responsibility to keep her customers in good health. When they suggested this to Patti, she instantly agreed. The change in the food that she served brought a smile on her customer's face as well. Did this story bring a smile on your faces? do let me know. So the mantra is, eat wisely, enjoy thoroughly, do exercises regularly, spread happiness abundantly. I shall catch up with you all very soon. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye.